We're just on board the 45-foot motor yacht, and we're just going to have a look down below.